Fluttershy. What do you think of my brilliant, genius, amazing idea of having the next tea party at my place?
Are you sure? I wouldn't want you to go through any trouble.
You trouble? Never. I insist.
Then count me in. I'm already looking forward to it.
Me too. I'm so excited. I can't wait. No, really, I can't. How about we have the tea party tomorrow afternoon?
Sounds good to me. You know, Discord, I've never been to your house before.
Well, that's okay, because I've never hosted a tea party before. Oh, I've never hosted a tea party before. So much to do. Thank you so much for the tea and nibblies, but I really must be going.
Discord, before you go, would you mind helping me tidy up?
There you go. Back to normal. Just the way you like it. See you tomorrow. I can't wait. Okay. Since Fluttershy always goes out of her way to host the perfect tea party for me, how do I make my tea party for her even more perfect?
I'm sorry, dearie. Were you talking to me?
Actually, madam, I'm talking to myself. Well, I'm not talking to you.